I mean, it was warm out, so we had the door open and stuff, and we were actually sitting right here, so it was fresh air.
We talked to trying to sell newspapers at the convention center at the commercial. There was that union there. And I'm going, you know, I need to tell you.